This is Nokia T10, and today I will show how you can add numbers to the keyboard on this device. So first you will need to launch settings, then enter the system category. After that, go for the languages and input, on-screen keyboard, Gboard, preferences, and switch on the number row toggle. So that'll be it for this video. Thanks for watching and bye-bye.